I don't think this boat owner likes sea lions anymore. Oh my gosh, it's so close to sinking. If that thing eats three more salmon, it's done for.